Hi, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about how to whiten your skin naturally. So before starting this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel to join our family. Dark, dull and pigmented skin can be caused by a lot of factors such as overexposure to the sun, pollution, poor lifestyle choices, medical condition, or even stress. Fair and flawless skin complexion is a dream many girls have, and is no dearth of skin lightening creams and lotions out there in the market. But prolonged use of chemical-based cosmetic products can damage your skin. We share with you some tips to lighten your skin tone naturally and get that flawless look. However, you need to know that you cannot go from being dark-skinned to looking fair, like it is portrayed in several ads selling fairness creams. You can definitely go back to your natural skin tone, which over time tends to darken due to factors like dust, pollution, etc. We list tips that will lighten your skin tone by bringing back your natural shade. Also read how to get fair skin naturally, 10 natural home remedies, and face packs to get flawless and fair skin. Number 10. Skin Whitening Egg Mask. Egg white works wonders on your skin. Egg has astringent properties, it can shrink your pores, and tighten your skin and also lighten your skin tone. To make a skin whitening egg mask, mix 2 teaspoons of corn flour powder, and 1 egg white, apply this on your face. Those who have acne-prone skin can add lemon juice to this pack for better results. Number 9. Cucumber Fairness Face Pack. To lighten skin tone, you can make a cucumber fairness face pack by blending peeled cucumber slices with sandalwood powder and a tablespoon of lemon juice. Apply this herbal fairness face pack on your face and leave it for 15 minutes. Wash it off and pat dry for a glowing skin and a lighter skin tone. Number 8. Aloe Vera Fairness Treatment. Mix 2 teaspoons of aloe vera gel with 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric and 1 tablespoon of honey in a bowl and apply this onto your face and neck. Leave it for 15 minutes and then wipe it off using a cotton pad soaked in chilled milk. Wash your face with cool water post wiping off with milk. This pack will enhance your skin complexion and elasticity. Number 7. Natural Bleach Face Pack. To make a natural bleach face pack, bend 2 teaspoons of orange peel powder or lemon peel powder with 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of honey and 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. Apply this paste onto your face to remove pigmentation and also to bleach facial hair and to get glowing skin. Number 6. Use Orange Peel Mask. You can apply an orange peel mask to get skin brightening results. Grind fresh orange peels with cold milk and apply the paste onto your face and neck. Use this pack twice a week for lighter skin naturally. Number 5. Homemade Face Pack. Make a homemade face pack using some unsalted butter, 2 tablespoons of ripe banana paste and 1 teaspoon of honey. Mix all the ingredients and massage it all over your face for a couple of minutes. Use a warm washcloth to remove the pack. This pack will improve your complexion and the texture of your skin. Number 4. Exfoliate Your Skin. You need to exfoliate your skin to get rid of the dead skin buildup every alternate day. Use a homemade exfoliating pack by combining 2 teaspoons of rice powder mixed with a little bit coconut oil. Rub this mixture on your skin to get rid of tan and improve your complexion. Number 3. Use Cold Rose Water. Rose water has anti-inflammatory properties, it reduces redness of your skin. Spraying cold rose water on the face will leave your skin refreshingly fresh, and also enhance the complexion. The best thing about using this home remedy is that you can use it any time of the day. Number 2. Facial Steam. This deep cleansing method will open your pores and clear all the dirt. But instead of using plain water, boil lemon peels in water, and then use the water to steam your face. Do this for a couple of minutes and then pat your face dry with a soft wet towel. The vitamin C of lemon will enhance the color of your skin. Number 1. Massage your face with olive oil and honey. To lighten your skin tone, massage your skin daily with olive oil and honey pack. Mix 2 tablespoons of olive oil and 1 teaspoon of honey and massage onto your skin for a couple of minutes. If you have oily skin, also add few drops of lemon juice. Wipe this pack off with lukewarm water. This home remedy will give you fairer complexion. Comment below and let us know, what do you think about our list? If this video was helpful, please like the video, and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.